call the call, but you were out. I thought I'd be gone before you got back.
Is that the last of it?
Yeah, I might have left some stuff. I'm so used to some of these things being here, I don't even notice them.
Looks heavy. Where's Ian?
He's at home. Listen, I can't believe he came to the store. I mean, I'm mortified, honestly. I'm so sorry. He had no right to do that, and I told him so.
It's kind of funny.
I'm sure.
So, you still together? Going all right?
I don't really want to talk about it, to be honest.
Not bad, huh?
You know what I mean.
It's a dump, isn't it?
Fix it up. It'll make you feel better.
I bet you can't remember what you're doing here, can you? I mean, how much are you making now? 60, 70 a year? And you live in this shitty place?
You know, I didn't mind. It's not as crazy as anywhere.
I'm sorry, but could we just get this straight? What's his fucking name? Ian or Ray? I mean, what do you call him?
Ray. I hate Ian.
I hate Ian too. So I just call him Frederick. Frederick the Sissy Blair. See, and this is where you're supposed to say you haven't laughed as much in ages. Do you see the error of your ways?
You do make me laugh much more than Ray does, if that's what you're getting at. But I already knew you could make me laugh. It's everything else I didn't know about.
You know, I'm a good person.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I can cook my ass off when I feel like it.
Yes, so very frequently.
You know, I can drink that for you.
And that was really sweet of you, but I can't take them. I know they just sit around and stare at me, and I feel embarrassed by them. They just don't fit in with the rest of what's mine, do you understand? This Sting record you got me, that was a gift for me. I like Sting and you hate him, but the rest of this stuff, I don't even know who the hell is Nick Lowe or Graham Parsons or the Bornums. I haven't even heard of these people and
look. Okay, I get it. I get the picture.
I don't mean to go on about it, it's just, I don't know, I think there's a bigger lesson to be learned here, and I just want to make sure you're getting it.
I got it. You like Sting, but you don't like Graham Parsons because you haven't heard of him.
Being deliberately obtuse.
I guess I am.
We'll think about it.